Here's a quick look at how to bring the contents of an HTML table into Google Sheets using the import HTML function. And we're going to use a site called nationsonline.org. And there's a page on this site that has a four column table. We're going to ignore the flags, that has country or area name. It's got the ISO 2 character alpha code, the ISO 3 character alpha code, and a numeric code for each country. It's a big table. And all we need to do to bring this into Google Sheets is to grab the URL. So we can just go ahead and copy this, go into a Google Sheet, and in cell A1, enter equals import HTML, left parentheses, and then in quotations, you can put the URL that you just grabbed, comma, table, the other option is list, and then this number 3 is actually a number in sequence. Now, visually, it looks like the table is the first element, but the function must see a couple of other elements first, and therefore we need to use the 3. So there's a bit of a trial and error in this number. But once you've done that, you have a live link to the contents of that table. So if a new row is added, this will refresh after a period of time with that new row. And if you want to grab a snapshot, you can just do a copy paste values from this sheet into a new sheet. And that's how easy it is to use the import HTML function in Google Sheets.